Feel the back of your ear and you'll probably have an idea of what a soft-shelled turtle's shell feels like. Unlike their hard-shelled counterparts, these turtles evolved separately, foregoing a tough outer shell in favor of something more leathery and hydrodynamic. Soft-shelled turtles are fast swimmers thanks to this adaptation. While some of their earlier ancestors could reach lengths like 6 feet, today they are usually around a foot in length, though larger species can reach almost 4 feet, with this family of turtles laying claim to the largest freshwater turtle species. They typically appear in solid shades of muddy brown, helping them to remain camouflaged in their environment. However, some species do produce vibrant and striking markings. Softshell turtles spend much of their time at the bottom of a lake, pond, or most other freshwater environments, using their long neck and snorkel-like nose to breathe while staying submerged. They can be found in North America, Asia, and Africa, though fossil records indicate historically they may have had a much broader range, including Australia and South America, where they are not found today. Their range of distribution has changed over time, likely due to hunting and habitat disruption. Softshell turtles are consumed by people in many countries and cultures. This, along with environmental changes, has put many species on the brink. There are somewhere around 25 species of softshell turtles in the Trionychidae family. More than half of these species are listed as either vulnerable or endangered, with some species classified as critically endangered, such as the Red River Giant softshell, of whom there are only 3 individuals left in existence, and who are the largest freshwater turtles on Earth. Thankfully, efforts are being made to help protect these turtles. Breeding programs hope to rejuvenate failing species, and people who once located nests to raid and eat are now helping to find them and keep them protected. Of course, environmental impacts take a toll on these turtles too. Since softshells adapted a majorly aquatic lifestyle, they have also developed the ability to take in oxygen from the water through the skin of their neck. This is advantageous for turtles who undergo periods of dormancy in cooler climates. Because of this, softshell turtles desire clean water in which to live. Runoff from agricultural lands containing pesticides can harm the environment and the creatures living within. Softshell turtles are especially vulnerable to these kinds of wastes. Doing our part to go green as much as possible can help protect softshell turtles. What are some ways you live an ecologically friendly lifestyle? When not sleeping through cold months, these turtles spend a lot of their time either chilling in the mud or searching for fish. While they are able to eat plant material, their preferred diet is meat. Some softshells are able to catch a fresh fish, and others are more opportunistic, basically eating anything that has fallen into the water. And you might be thinking that with a softer shell, these turtles are more susceptible to predation, but in reality, once these softshells reach adulthood, their only predators are humans and the occasional alligator. Of course, young turtles and eggs are regularly consumed by predators such as foxes, herons, other turtles, and more. The number of eggs in a softshell nest depends on the species and can range anywhere from less than 10 to around 100. Some species will lay eggs more than once per year, though generally mating occurs in the springtime. Eggs are laid on the banks of rivers or lakes and are susceptible to predation and drowning if water levels get too high. While their lifespan does depend on the species, some are thought to be able to live to 50 years of age. Have you ever come across one of these unique turtles in your travels? For more facts on softshell turtles, be sure to check the links in the description. Thanks again to Jethro Reading for the suggestion. Turtles are some of our favorite animals. Let us know what you think about softshell turtles in the comments, and be sure to give a thumbs up for more animal fact files.